The drill, Hogman. Get out of there.
Don't touch me!
Okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Francis were never exactly close, but he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor bastard. He believed in something once. That's a hell of a lot better than me, I guess. Fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course, like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, Bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Niko. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my ma.
On your dipshit.
Where you been?
It's all about problems and solutions.
Ah, Niko! Of course, you guys already know each other.
Niko, good to see you.
Interesting friendships you both keep.
Yeah, very interesting. The mayor will be here in a minute, and I have two senators dropping by later. Everyone wants to pay homage to a dying legend. Everyone wants the glamour of a bygone age.
Everyone. Now, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said. Niko, our friend here, is telling me that the Ancelottis are in league with the Russians. Ancelottis? I know these guys 73 years. In 1972, I should have killed his uncle, but I spared him. And this is how he repays me? Unbelievable! And now he's dealing drugs with Ivan the goddamn terrible!
So what we're saying is, this is a matter of security, national. Normally, I don't care about cocaine. Keeps controllable people in power. But this is no good.
All right, what's my role in this?
The distribution network is a fleet of vans parked at a grocery warehouse in Alderney City. The product is packed into the frames of the vans, ready to be moved all over the country. Destroy everything, whatever it takes.
And for me?
For you. I've got a real gift for you. Get this done, then we'll talk.
What to expect. not so confident now, asshole!
Face me, cowboy!
Back down!
He is mine!
You're going to die, friend!
You win.
People. protect the van! Make this bastard pay for what he's done!
Calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbage Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man to drive a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist a bargain.
You're the guy who calls about the car? The one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know. Somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day. Guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Nah, not really. He's great and all. It's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Gracie Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
How are you gonna keep me in a convertible, retard?
Like this.
I'm gonna make this easy.
Then I'm not going to either.
Pull the fuck over!
Not fucking likely.
not just letting you take me.
Yes, you are.
You're gonna pay for that, motherfucker.
Chill out before I pull this trigger and make you real fucking chill.
You are in so much trouble, Lipstick. My daddy loves his little girl.
It would be appropriate. But let's speak soon, though, huh?
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The pal's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, he better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off. Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Niko. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.